Good morning, students. Now let's start today's SUEW class. Today we will do block painting. Okay, and we will make it with potato. The required materials are loaf, potato, knife, sketch pen, brush, fabric color, and cloth. Okay. Sari, shirt, bed cover, etc. can be designed with this block painting. So let's start. Now I will draw a flower design on that potato with a sketch pen. Okay. Make a block by cutting along the line. Okay. Now I will make the same process leaf design as flower design. Okay, now another design is leaf. Next, potato water should be dried with a tissue paper. Okay. Now my block is ready. Then I will apply the fabric color evenly on potato design. Okay. this is block painting on cloth. Okay, now complete our block painting.